knock upon my door. Don't want you anymore. Don't love you as before. You're gonna make me so. You look cool, I ain't cool no more. Don't wait about for me. Don't want you, can you see? Well, I got something but a new one. When she ain't me like you, you look cool, I ain't cool no more. Well, I've warned you once or twice, but you're as cold.
How you doing there, guys? Ben here, and you're watching a video by Urchin Greaser. Before I start the video, if you guys are new to this channel, be sure to press the subscribe button. And of course, if you want to see notifications of my upcoming videos and stuff like that, just click on the bell and it's easy as that. As you guys know about, I've done a video like the cons to the Rockabilly scene, which was mostly like bullying and stuff like that. I thought to myself I should like point out another topic, which is basically about locations. The Rockabilly scene, it's not necessarily like everywhere. Like the closest Rockabilly scene for me before I got knocked down was the Foresters. You guys have obviously seen it on my Bank Holiday Monday like vlogs and whatnot. But 99.5% of Rockabilly venues, like the real deal ones, if we're talking about Weekenders and stuff like that, majority of them are mostly like Bognor or Pontins or even like Hemsby as well. And even sometimes if it's like in Essex, mostly you'll find it in, where is it, like Chelmsford, even possibly like Basildon and whatnot. But there are like easy ways to find out. Maybe like a family member might tell you, like they probably saw it like in a newspaper or a local like poster, like in the local area and stuff like that. There are like fair chances with that. So you never know what you'll get like from your family member and stuff like that. I mean, there could be a point where they say, that's going to be up your street, why not check that out? So that's another good start. Or you could just simply like look online, man. That's pretty much like the simple like answer for that. But obviously when it comes to like looking at the advertisement and what have you, and it shows like the location and stuff like that, there can be a bit of a hassle at times. Because when you live with your parents, you shouldn't have to like rely on them and stuff like that. There's like other simple ways to like deal with it. Like there's transport, like buses, trains, and sometimes coaches as well. But the alternative ways to deal with it, and if you don't feel comfortable like doing it on your own and stuff like that, why not ask one of your mates like for a lift? Like don't like say, can I have a lift and all of that. Like perhaps say something like, hey man, I just noticed that we're all going to like the same venue and all that. Is it possible if I can like travel with you and all that? That's what you got to simply say, man. And I'm pretty sure they won't mind, unless if they got enough room like in the car and stuff like that. Unless if they've got a friend who'd be willing to like take you there. So there is that option as well. Like basically, like when you're friends with people from the Rockabilly scene and all that, 99.5% of them will introduce it to you, so you won't get like left out or anything like that. Also, you never know, you might get the chance like to share like the chalet as well, because majority of people at the Rockabilly scene, you know, they stay at chalets and stuff like that, so that's another one to make a note of. So that's all there is to it really. I'm sorry there wasn't like much like to explain and all that. That's just mainly like the simple like things to like clarify. Yeah, I'm going to finish the video from there, guys, and you all take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.